And that is why Romeo and Juliet is the most romantic and tragic love story of all time.
You're finally going to Verona.
I wouldn't be surprised if Brandon popped the question while you're there. It's like Shakespeare said, if thou dost desire, thou must put thine ring upon it.
I think that's Beyonce.
Fiance.
I went ahead and made reservations for lunch and dinner every day we're in Verona.
Can't we just play this by ear?
Brandon dumped her. You owe me $5.
I was always the girl with a plan.
Are you an Uber?
I am a Uberto.
Close enough.
Ah! Ah! Oh, blood hell!
What are you doing here?
I'm sorry, are you insane? You've just walked in here.
Buongiorno, Silvio.
Buongiorno, Charlie.
I'm just upset about the double booking, which I'm sure Silvio here will clear up for us.
Maybe you can share it.
I don't want to share it, especially not with Bigfoot over here.
She's right, you know.
Thank you.
Yeah, you gotta hand it to her. Otherwise, she'd never reach it.
It's time you stop letting the Brandons and the Charlies of the world control the narrative.
Bon appetito!
It's my villa.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Not the Pecorino.
We celebrate Romeo and Juliet, not Montagues and Capulet.
What are you doing now?
I'm looking for the perfect wine to go with my apology.
You have a lot of flaws, but you're also kind of awesome.
So I'm flawsome?
It's your first day in Verona.
You've been here 6 times and you've never seen the place. You need a tour.
Was Verona everything you hoped?
Mark. I was destined for a life of romance.
Destiny is a fantasy.
Can I say, I'm a fan.
Look, it's too creepy.
It's tradition. You hold her right breast and you make a wish for love.
Just do it.
Oh, that's cold.